Well, in Queens, a pedestrian has been hit by a car. Here is a Citizen app video. It shows the aftermath of what appears to be that collision. Investigators say a vehicle hit a person crossing Queens Boulevard in Rego Park late last night. We understand the victim was taken to the hospital. The driver of the BMW was taken into custody, and charges are still pending this morning.